You have to cool it down first before cooking. So I put the outside. Later I will drain it, then wash, and then do starting the another step, the last step for cooking. And first turn on the oven to the high heat. We have sweet potato cut like this, and then the small corn and carrots and onion and butter, and then we boil the water. We need to boil first for maybe 3 minutes for the potato. It's not easy to cook, right? And then put salt to the water. So we put now the potato inside. Boil for 3 minutes. First the potato, okay. And for the turkey, this I put into the turkey side, and we need to rub black pepper with pink salt, okay, and butter, okay. So we need to rub enough black pepper and pink salt. Like this. Butter, put some over here like this, and then I rub all. Now I put the rice inside, this one rice like this. Need to put 8:30. I need to cook this around 8:30. Okay, it's done. Like this. Okay. Rub in a black paper with salt and butter. Then put some, slice some butter, and then put it inside the turkey. Now I'm ready to cook. all done over here. Boil first, not fully cook, just 3 minutes with salt and water and butter. Put the turkey here. Okay, and we do the wings. We're doing like this. And the other side as well. Okay. We have to cook for 2.5 hours. So you need to put inside the oven now. See, the oven already. So first, do for the high heat first for 15 minutes. Put it back into the oven. turn it down to 180 and 2 hours and a half. Okay. 56 minutes and 46 seconds left, so we have to open. Ooh, and then check. Slowly, slowly open. Need to take it out. And then have some juice, soap to avoid burn. Then put it back. Just don't need to cover until done. Well done. Looking good. Later, I set aside and then slice it. This is the gravy. It is sticky, right? And this one, well done. Happy Thanksgiving. See, look juicy, right? Take it off. And here, need to separate the rice now. And the potato, well done. Need to bring this to school.